I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make your Meta Threads profile private. Setting your Threads profile to private is a great way to take control of your profile. When you make your Meta Threads profile private, you'll have the ability to approve who follows your account, and only your followers will be able to see comments and images you post to your profile. Be aware that, like Instagram, even when you make your Threads profile private, your likes and comments on other users' public posts will be visible to everyone. Now let's walk through the steps to make your Threads profile private. Step 1. Launch the Threads app and then tap the account icon in the menu. You'll land on your Meta Threads account menu. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Privacy. The privacy screen is shown. Step 4. Tap to turn on the toggle associated with private profile. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to make your Threads profile private. Step 5. Tap OK in this window. Your Threads account is now private. You can confirm your Threads account is private by navigating to the account screen and looking in the top left corner. If your account is public, you'll see a globe icon, but if your account is private, you'll see a padlock icon. If you want to switch your Threads account back to be a public profile, you can do so at any time by navigating back to the privacy menu and turning off the toggle associated with private profile. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.